When First We Faced Hand-Touching Showed by Philip Larkin. When first we faced, hand-touching showed how well we knew the early moves. Behind the moonlight and the frost, the excitement and the gratitude, there stood how much our meeting owed to other meetings, other loves. The decades of a different life that opened past your inch-close eyes belonged to others, lavished, lost. Nor could I hold you hard enough to call my years of hunger strife back for your mouth to colonize. Admitted, and the pain is real, but when did love not try to change the world back to itself? No cost, no past, no people else at all, only what meeting made us feel so new and gentle, sharp, and strange.